McKelly, what do you think of the regatta then for Quantum Racing?
Well, it's been an eventful event because we had a lot going on. I think the newcomers, me in the boat, has brought some different point of view, but we still have to work on all the communication and the systems to improve. I think we had a couple of hiccups in a couple of races, but we're finishing on positive notes. We're finishing with some good racing, some good plays. So I think overall it's positive. Well, there's a bit of regret for a few points left on the table, but that's the level of the class now.
And just pause and talk to us about the World Championship. What do you think the prospects for the Quantum are to win a World Championship here?
Well, for sure, we're coming here with all the tools that we have in the bag to try to win. And we'll have the boss coming, and we'll be driving the boat. And I think with the support of such a strong team, we'll put our best effort there, but with chances.
What have we learned about the venue?
It's a tricky venue, super tricky venue. Basically, all the forecasts were with a question mark in front of it. We had all kind of condition, and not all the time expected, so very tricky.
What would we expect in 3 weeks' time? Do you think it will change much?
I think there will be more days with strong breeze, and will be some fun racing like yesterday happening more often. We hope so. It was fun.
Perfect. Okay.